dictionary for pirate terms. This has been a great adventure aboard the Buck's pirate ship. You guys ready for Come On, Man?
So ready.
Do it.
Well, I guess they start with me. Y'all gonna love this one. Bengals versus the Vikings. Andy Dalton looking for a receiver. Tyler Crawford.
Icelandic soccer, yes, Icelandic what? Soccer, off a free kick, it gets defended, but wait, check out what happens, insult to injury, watch it again, the defenseman kicks it out, but it hits his own teammate in the face, and the ball goes into the net. That is not the way to use your head, come on, man.
All right, man, let's take this thing out to the Coliseum, the Raiders and the Cowboys, 4th-and-1 play, Dak Prescott takes the snap. Trying to get the first down with a quarterback sneak. The Raiders, of course, think they have this thing stopped. So what do you use in an important situation like this when you can't figure it out? Well, you use a postcard. And I do put emphasis on postcard. Look at the smirk on Gene Steratore's face. Man, Gene Steratore, a postcard? You know what it reads? Oakland Raiders, kiss your playoff chances. Goodbye.
QB's had some trouble connecting that Sunday. Jacksonville Blake Bortles scores a touchdown. And check out the celebration on Sunday. Oh, that hurt. Hey, Blake, you got to get ready for prime time, man. You're going to playoffs. You got to make this right. Get these high fives set up. And another connection problem in Washington. Lane Gabbert throws it off. DJ Foster. Helmet.
Right on the money.
Foster isn't looking, and Gabbert doinks it off his head.
Yeah.
Quarterbacks, late in the season. Come on. We gotta get on the same page. Come on, man.
That's accuracy, ain't it, Steve?
Timing.
Good throw.
But a lack of timing.
No timing.
If the Falcons win out, they win the division. We're all on the Falcons tonight, but Randy, why is that a little scary?
Last week we had the New England Patriots,
yeah.
And that was a trap game. I'm tell you what, looking at these guys, they got some starters out. But hey, I'm gonna still go with the Atlanta Falcons. But those backups, it's a great time to audition for another job. This money like football.
I'll tell you another reason it's dangerous is that this Tampa Bay Buccaneers defense, they love to bring all-out blitz. So it could be feast or famine tonight. Be ready for that all-out blitz. The Bucs got nothing to lose.
There's always a lot of commentary about teams like this that are backed up against the, you know, the car running like they get out of the season. That's when they're most dangerous. You think they're going to be hanging out the U-log like my jacket. And you got to watch out for games like this.
Hey, certain teams play certain teams well. This is the one that plays the Falcons.
What if Falcons say to all of that? They know how bad they beat the Bucs in week 12. They know the Bucs are ready to a fight.
Home.
And the Falcons want to come dominate. See you at halftime.